Here we are now. They're finally here. The child that claims everyone they meet, they're a pacifist with a sword and a shield. Came to face me shaking out of fear. But this is not the first time we fight. Our ancestors already settled once this plight, and just in case you were still curious, my creator was victorious. If I back into a corner, what will you do? All I can see in your grip is a ballet shoe. Are you scared because I killed some of your close friends? Or because your soul has refused to mend? Now I can't be stopped, I'll be here forever. It'll be much easier if you just surrender. I don't need to use my rhabdophobia. Your friend souls give me enough euphoria. I'm made of your worst fears. This is why I was made. All humans and monsters are doomed to make the same mistakes. Do you know what they're all feeling? Did you know that they are afraid? I'm just speeding up the process. I'll just bring it to its end. If you try to run from me, you won't be able. That way your determination will be breakable. I don't get why you cry over your friends dying, especially after your own genocide. Let's settle this battle between the two of us. Only one will survive from our magnum opus. We are intertwined, your soul will be mine. It is just a matter of time.